Jawan first day collection has come out and it is saying that it has collected 65 crores in the Hindi belt and approximately 75 crores all over India, like 74 crores or something, means 9 crores from South India it has collected on the first day, means the biggest opener in history of Bollywood. Shah Rukh Khan has given, Atli the Tamil director has given the highest opener for Bollywood film. Means it's the history maker. It's the history maker. आज के दिन में 50 करोड़ मार देंगे और कल दोनों दिन में मतलब 55 मार के पूरे 110 करोड़ मार के 200 करोड़ वीकेंड मार ही देंगे नेट इंडिया में, ऑल ओवर इंडिया में. मतलब सारे शोज हाउसफुल जा रहे हैं. हाँ, कुछ कुछ मॉर्निंग शोज ऑक्यूपेंसी थोड़ा कम हो गया था, लेकिन रात में तो पूरा शोज सब हाउसफुल है. और कल जो शोज मतलब धमाका धूम मचाएगा ना, पूरा मतलब अंगड़ लगा देगा पूरा थिएटर में अंगड़. दिस इज द पावर ऑफ साउथ इंडियन डायरेक्टर्स. दिस इज द पावर ऑफ अनिरुद्ध हु इज मेकिंग डेब्यू इन बॉलीवुड मूवी. What a music he has given. Means he is just elevating the scenes basically. BGM is coming. Oh my, oh my, oh hey. Wow, wow, wow. Ta-da-da-da, ta-da-da-da, ta-da-da, ta-da-da-da, ta-da-da, ta-da-da-da. What a BGM he has given. Hell, I'm a King Khan with a King Kong with a thunder. Ready or not, she got a Glock, she got a wonder. You know it's game time till the front line, till it's over. Keep the trenches for you like a soldier. What a BGM he has given. These two BGM is better than whole Bollywood. Matlab Bollywood music directors, you cannot keep up with the trend. That's why Shah Rukh Khan has given a masterstroke basically of hiring South Indian directors, South Indian actress, South Indian villain. And everything south, just hero and producer is north, means Bollywood, that's it. And it has become, it has created a record, it has created a record. Abhi aisa trend chala gaya to, if this movie makes a history, means it will make history. Rest in peace Pathan, means rest in peace Pathan's record, rest in peace all the Bollywood records. To aur bhi South Indian directors aa jayenge, Nelson aa jayenge, phir Madhavan Ashwin jo Mahaviran banaya tha recently. Who has made Mahaviran superb movie, that one was absolutely creativity and all, Vijay Sethupathi's voiceover and all, it was absolutely superb. So this mad one Ashwin will come off, so more South Indian directors will come, and Bollywood ka jo directors hai, Remo Demo Gemo, Farhad Dolan Samji, are that Imtiaz Ali, haan, Imtiaz Ali I want to tell, Jab Barry Met Sejal, means Jab Barry Met Sejal ka lifetime collection is Jawan one day collection. This is the power of South Indian directors, this is the power. And some critics, big talk, the audacity of the critics and some PR people, during Jab Harry Met Sejal, it became a disaster. They said that, oh, Shah Rukh Khan is always misunderstood and everything. He always does films ahead of his time. Imtiaz Ali ke film samajhne ke liye brain chahiye, ye chahiye. Are bhai, mere ko Imtiaz Ali ka rockstar film pasand hai. Mere ko ye film, kaun sa hai, Jab We Met film pasand hai, kyunki wo film acha tha. Garbage film banaoge to aur bol denge ki Imtiaz Ali is changing the cinema, it seems. Imtiaz Ali is changing the cinema. Ghante ka changing, laude ka changing Indian cinema. Benchot, see this Jawan Atli. Morning 5 a.m. show, 4 a.m. show, 6 a.m. show. Back to back 20-30 show, like South India it has become. Yes, turn North India to South India has turned. This is called changing the cinema. This is called changing the audience frenzy cinema. This is called changing the trend. This is called changing the trend. And when Jawan songs came out and everything came out, Anirudh doesn't know Hindi, no lyrics, kya chal raha hai, dabar dabar band, are bhai, South Indian ke paas na heart hai, heart, passion hai, passion, theek hai, aur jazba hai, jazba, sab kuch jazba hai, screen presence, personality, then conviction, then mannerism, those things are there, those Hindi Vindi and all, they don't require. Hindi with Butler Hindi and Butler Hindi English only, they can create records, that's it. They can create records. And you have forgot that Anirudh's first song, what he has made in his whole life, Why This Kolaveri D, that also had Butler English and Butler Tamil. And it created a record, it became global sensation he has become at the age of 20. So, Anirudh's and all don't require lyrics, don't require pronunciation and all. Always remember if you are learning things traditionally, then you cannot invent stuff. You cannot invent stuff because you'll be always following the books. Okay? This is why MS Dhoni is one of the greatest batsmen, best wicketkeeper batsmen. Because he's done in his own methods. in his own mannerism. He has his own technique and everything. He doesn't follow the traditional methods. Okay? That's why Anirudh doesn't follow the traditional methods. He doesn't follow those classical song and all those things. Those things and all he doesn't follow. He does his own music. That's it. English, Hindi, Tamil, then all languages he just mixes up. Kuttu beats and all he puts and he just creates record. That's it. That's why now he has become a viral machine. He has become viral machine. Darapan angare zinda banda. Oh, ta-da-da. Are log naach rahe theater mein. Log naach rahe, jhoom rahe theater mein. And Vijay Sethupathi doesn't know Hindi, it seems. Are kuch pronunciation nahi. Are bhai. Vijay Sethupathi ka screen presence dekho. Vijay Sethupathi ka expressions dekho. Vijay Sethupathi ka personality dekho. Vijay Sethupathi ka pura charisma dekho. Aur Vijay Sethupathi ka pura aankhe dekho, aankhe. Aur air dekho. Bas ho gaya. Khatam. खत्म, सब कुछ खत्म. वो सब डायलॉग वायलॉग हो गया, जमाना गया. और रोमांस का जमाना गया है, सब कुछ खत्म हो गया. रोमांस कैन नॉट गिव इंडस्ट्री हिट. ओनली मास मसाला फिल्म्स कैन गिव इंडस्ट्री हिट. एक्शन फिल्म कैन गिव इंडस्ट्री हिट. एक्शन सिनेमा कैन ब्रेक रिकॉर्ड्स. वो रोमांस वोमांस जमाना गया है. दैट्स इट. नाउ इज अ जनरेशन ऑफ कॉन्स्टेंट चीटिंग, कॉन्स्टेंट वन नाइट स्टैंड एंड ऑल दोज थिंग्स. दैट्स इट. नोबडी बिलीव्स इन ऑल दोज लव एंड ऑल दोज थिंग्स. दोज गॉन. All those Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, all those things, that time it used to give industry hit. Now, it is very difficult. So, action is the only way, solution. And for that, South Indian directors are the perfect, perfect. They know how to present. Best presentation of Shah Rukh Khan in the last 15 years. In the last 15 years. Even better than Don 2 also. People were saying, I remember clearly everything I remembered. Everything, Panni, Laude Ke Bal, I remember everything. During Chennai Super Kings match in Chennai, Shah Rukh Khan has met this Atli. Everybody was saying that kya kar raha hai, kya South ke saath kaam kar raha hai, Shah Rukh Khan Khan saab pura pagal ho gaya hai, kiske saath kaam kar raha hai, kya malum, isko kala ke saath, racial abuse they were giving to him. Haan, kya kala director ke saath person, are bhai kala director hi aaj, aake record break kar raha hai, record break kar raha hai aur pura box office ko hila dala hai. Aur Pathan ka record, Bollywood ka sab record todega. That is the power of South Indian directors, that is the power. A Tamil director only will come and break all the records. Last year, pata chal gaya na. Shah Rukh Khan to 2018 mein hi pata chal gaya. KGF ke saath jo clash kiya tha na zero. Usse bhi pata chal gaya. Kya audience ka taste hai aur kya audience ko chahiye. Usko pata lag gaya tha. Theek hai? To aap Don 3 banao. People are saying that Shah Rukh Khan should make Don 3 Don 3. Aare Don 3 Chhapri 3 ho jayega abhi. Don 3 jawan ke saamne Chhapri 3 ho jayega. Kuch nahi kar sakta hai. Kuch nahi kar sakta hai. Don to sala copy hai. और उसके साथ बेंचोत अभी धौंतरी बनाएगा. कुछ नहीं होगा, कुछ नहीं होगा. जवान इज द परफेक्ट परफेक्ट फिल्म. दिस विल मेक रिकॉर्ड. दिस इज व्हाट इज रिक्वायर्ड. फ्रेश स्क्रिप्ट, फ्रेश कैरेक्टर्स, फ्रेश स्टोरी, एवरीथिंग इज रिक्वायर्ड. एवरीथिंग इज रिक्वायर्ड. एंड पीपल आर सेइंग दैट अटली हैज कॉपीड मूवीज. इट सीम्स ही हैज कॉपीड. बेसिकली इट्स अमलगेमेशन ऑफ मेनी तमिल मूवीज. यस, इन दिस मूवी क्लियरली इट इज इंस्पायर्ड फ्रॉम हिज गुरु शंकर. बेसिकली यू डोंट नो अटलीज हिस्ट्री. Atli Mama's history you basically don't know. Director's Atli history is basically he has started his career as an assistant director of director S. Shankar, who is the god of Tamil cinema, who is the god of all directors in Tamil cinema. He has made movies like Nayak with Anil Kapoor and that Mudavalan he has made with Arjun Sarcha, that movie he has made. Then he has made Gentleman. Then he has made Sivaji the Boss, Robo. Many movies he has made. He has made, which is a big, big hit, Aniya and Aparichit movie, Aniya and Aparichit, Aparichit Chitu, then Indian with Kamal Haasan, Hindustani movie. So, Shankar is the god of Tamil cinema. He has made blockbuster films. So, definitely his student will have some chhap to rahega hi na. Student, apne guru ka chhap to rahega student ke kaam mein. Hollywood directors ke tarah to nahi kiya hai. Chutiya pe tarah, pura remakes pe remakes, remakes pe remakes. Koi fresh content nahi hai, kuch nahi hai. सिर्फ रिमेक्स पे रिमेक्स, रिमेक्स पे रिमेक्स, रिमिक्स पे रिमिक्स, रिमिक्स पे रिमिक्स. और बोल रहे हैं कि हमारे फिल्म क्यों नहीं देख रहा है. छोड़ो, इनफ ऑफ इनफ. नाउ कमिंग टू अटलीज हिस्ट्री, आई विल कंटिन्यू. बेसिकली ही हैज स्टार्टेड एज एन असिस्टेंट डायरेक्टर फ्रॉम रोबो मूवी, ओके, ऑफ एस शंकर. रोबो मूवी, फ्रॉम देयर ही हैज इवन असिस्टेड एस शंकर इन नंबन मूवी. दैट वॉज अ रीमेक ऑफ थ्री इडियट्स. दैट इज द ओनली रीमेक विच एस शंकर हैज डन. सो इन थ्री इडियट्स ही हैज मेड फ्रेंडशिप विद तलपति विजय. Okay, he has made friendship with Talapati Vijay and after that, he has given three back-to-back blockbuster with Talapati Vijay. And also remember, this is the power of Atli Mama. This is the power of Atli Mama. He has changed Talapati Vijay's name from his name. Actually, Talapati Vijay's name was Ilaya Talapati Vijay. It was Ilaya Talapati Vijay, means young commander. From young commander in chief, he has made Ilaya Talapathy means young commander in chief. From there, he has made Talapathy Vijay. Means Talapathy Vijay means commander in chief. Means really, I expected in Jawan Talapathy Vijay's cameo. If Talapathy Vijay's cameo would have been there, no. मतलब पूरा मतलब उधर ही उठ जाता पूरा थिएटर में. उधर मतलब छपड़ा तो ऑलरेडी नीचे गिर ही गया, पूरा थिएटर ही डिस्ट्रॉय हो जाता पूरा. पूरा सुनामी अर्थक्वेक मतलब सब कुछ निकल जाता है. Talapathy Vijay would have come in cameo. Okay? So from there only, he only changed his name from Marcel movie, I think, Ilaya Talapathy to Talapathy. So that is the power. That is the power. So शाहरुख खान खान साहब को पता है कौन सा डायरेक्टर को सिलेक्ट करना है और कौन सा डायरेक्टर को गाली देकर भगाना है एक सिनेमा के बाद. They have taken audience for granted and चुतियाप्पा मतलब पूरा चुतियाप्पा करके और क्रिटिक्स के सपोर्ट में बोल रहा है कि oh, this is misunderstood. Audience are not understanding. They are blaming the audience and everything. Now come and see. This is the record. So obviously, so in this movie also, many references of S. Shankar movies is there. Indian movie is there, Vigilante Hero. Then Aparichit movie, Vigilante Hero, that also Shankar sir's reference one. Then Sarkar movie is there of Talapathy Vijay also. There also voting system is there. Many in Tamil films, everywhere it is there. They will be always talking about the system. Means whatever the system, there is flaws. Whatever faults is there in our system, okay, always they'll try to improve their own country and everything. So whatever the flaws is there, they'll try to rectify it. So through their films, they'll be rectifying hospital issue, then the chemical factory issue. Then so many, many issues are there, yaar. Like here only in this movie, they have shown three issues. Hospital issue, then first one they have shown the corruption issue, then voting machine issue. And the fourth one they have shown is the basically farmers issue. They have shown. So farmers issue is there. Even in Kafti movie also it was there. A.R. Murugadas movie. So now A.R. Murugadas also, I think he 100% should come to Bollywood. He should make his comeback in Bollywood itself. Already he has given Gajni. That was a remake. Now he should make an original movie with Salman Khan or Akshay Kumar or some big Bollywood star, A.R. Murugadas. Because he is completely getting ignored in Tamil industry. A.R. Murugadas also should come. Atli has made history. Now A.R. Murugadas also will make a history. So definitely it's inspired from lots of them, but it is all about screenplay. The way he has designed the scenes, the way he has presented the hero, and also Money Heist is there, okay? Money Heist. In Money Heist, Tokyo, Rio, Denver, then all the characters are there, right? Of this thing, Alvardo and all those characters, whatever are there, Tokyo, Berlin and everyone, those each and every characters past was explored properly, because that is web series. They have 8 hours, 10 hours, 12 hours they have. So they explored each and every characters. Here in this movie, they have explored only two girls' characters. So they should have explored like Priyamani's character also. It was like half a hour. Maybe in the OTT version, we'll see the full version. Maybe we'll see, means Priyamani's, that chemical factory, I think there was some problem. So I think that OTT version, we'll see the full version and everything. They have cut the movie, I think, by 20 minutes or something. Why they have done it, I really don't know. For the theatrical version, they trimmed it short. So maybe in the OTT version, we'll see the full version. But seriously, that Atli didn't explore. Like five girls, the backstory and everything. So the backstory, the first two backstory was superb. Hospital issue and that farmer's issue was absolutely superb. The way he has executed. But other characters and all, not much significance or anything. So that is the thing. So if he would have explored each and every characters of those girls, gang and everything, more characters if he would have explored, it would have been nice. And also, last, that messaging thing also was superb, absolutely superb. So in Tamil cinema, it is always like that. So whatever there is a fault in our system, we'll try to rectify. That's how the country will develop. That's how the economy will develop. That's how the people's sense will develop. That's what happened. So here also it happened. And villain, what? Vijay Sethupathi's performance you saw. Vijay Sethupathi's performance, the charisma, mannerism and everything. What a performance he has given. And last, the climax and the things and everything, the action sequence, like it's mind-boggling. That's it, mind-boggling. And South directors are unapologetical. They are unapologetical. They like all these high-octane mass action films. They like all those things, and whatever, there is no logic. Everybody knows there is no logic. Always remember, when drama starts, logic ends. When logic starts, drama ends. That's it. People are frustrated in life. People are frustrated in life, that's why they go to the theaters. Okay, if they want to watch logic, mathematics and everything, then they'll go to IIT Kanpur, IIT Delhi, IIT, Kharagpur, they'll go there and study physics and logic, they will do there and they will do. If you want to know logic, go to IIT Kharagpur. Don't come to movie theaters. Go study 24/7. And also, Marcel reference is also there in this movie. Interval block, what an interval block that one was. With the Raw, that Vikram Rathore will come with the full cigarette and pitchy and everything. Same like Marcel also, Vetti Maran will enter in the theaters the way he'll bash and everything. Superb that one was. That same template he has kept. And also, the emotions he has developed in Marcel, right? Between Nithya Menon and Vetti Maran's character, Vijay's character, that one was. That was superb. Here in this movie, the Deepika Padukone, nothing she has done. Nothing. Simply one song they have put. Waste that one was. Absolutely waste. In Marcel, that Halaporata me varaya varayani anba yanba tudikiriko varaya varayanba yanba telikiriko tamilenda yennalo. That song was outstanding. Means that emotions was there, no? And the way Nithya Menon will be killed brutally. Seriously, that emotions was superb. Here, Deepika Padukone, nothing, yeah, nothing. Only simply one promise they'll put, that emotions, that hard-hitting part was not there, yeah. That was only missing, yeah. In that flashback, Shankar and Atli, previous movies, if you see, means Shankar's movies, so obviously he's the guru. So if you see, the flashback portions is very hard-hitting. And it's so hard-hitting and it's so brutal that when they'll take the revenge, right, the audience will be like pumped up. Like, अरे इतना हमारे को मारा अभी रिवेंज लेगा बदला लेगा ही. That feel is not there in that Vikram Rathore, that revenge means Deepika Padukone was not that brutally murdered. Just मतलब फांसी दे दिया बस. So that only that impact that Atli couldn't create in that flashback portion. Other than that, the way he has stylized, the way he has brought up the issues, the way he has brought the screenplay, and Nayanthara, what a performance she has given, what action, what investigation and everything, and twists also, superb twists are given. First of all, I thought that father is only taking that hijack scene. Metro hijack scene is there. Father is only doing. But then they'll show that son is only doing the... I mean, son is only basically forming the gang with the girls and taking the revenge. So like that. And what a twist will come before the interval also. And after, before climax, how Vikram Rathore will get saved and everything. That you should see. That twist. Absolutely brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. And also... means the way Atli has taken heist... Okay, previously heist films, many things came in, means recently Talapathy Vijay's Beast movie has come, heist, that was only one location, Atli Mama's genius brain, you see, what he has done, if he would have done only in the train sequence, then this movie would have been flop. He has done heist in three locations, one in the jail, one in the metro station, and one in the hospital. So, three places the hero and everything, the team is getting isolated. So from the three places they'll be getting escaped. So that is making more entertaining. That monotonous part is getting eliminated. It's getting eliminated, and that's why this movie is becoming blockbuster and it'll create record. That's the power of Atli Mama. That's the genius brain of Atli Mama. Absolutely superb. Yes, he just, many of his movies are inspired from many other movies, but the way he writes screenplay and the way he builds the commercial templates and everything, he is absolutely fantastic.